Jimmy Chara turning around Paul Marie. Jimmy Chara in the box. He chips Marcinkowski for his first goal as a Portland Timber. A brilliant finish from Jimmy Chara, and the Timbers take the lead in the 34th minute. It's 1-0.
Well, we talked extensively about 1v1 battles in this match. And when Jimmy Chara gets matched up against the right-sided defender, Marie Chara, he does ever so well because he just sells him on a move to cut back in towards the pitch, but he doesn't even touch the ball. It's all in the swivel from Chara. From Diego Chara to Jimmy Chara, and as that ball comes across him, Chara is so good because he just cuts the defender out, steps across him, and then when the goalkeeper comes out, it's a delicate little chip with his left foot. Just when he thought he's got to open up his foot somehow, he slows his body down enough and take the Timbers up 1-0.